I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Easter's. We had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly. We had owners. One of the guys brought in a sick collie.
Thank you.
What do you need?
Nope.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find anything.
I don't know. This place is a mess.
Hey,
my husband used to collect tools the way I collect shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Okay. I'll top you off. You can never go wrong with a tune-up. I'll be here. Go on. Get out of here.
Been eating this? Let's see. Thank you. Damn it, you gotta be around here somewhere.
Okay, tracks. Female-sized boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. Lisa, God damn it, where are you at? Oh, you gotta be here somewhere. This way. She's gotta be this way. Scrap. Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough. Never enough.
But wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's.
Deacon,
I can get.
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can.
Look. There is nothing else. Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back in the camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. Shit. Cargo hold full of it. Maybe even whatever the...
Antibiotics.
Yeah, shit like that. He's down, will you? In the control tower, when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it? Down here.
South of Mount Washer.
Sure. Guy's got the Elvis on the ground.
To find this.
Nope.
Why not?
The old man won't have it.
Iron rippers.
Quick. Wants to bald-headed freak of legs.
Shit.
See, otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest in peace goes... Psh.
Okay, just... I'll ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular.
The end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
You need something?
Having a look. Is that okay?
Okay. I'll top you off.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
I'll be here if you need me. All right.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Ironfield. Check on the rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Fire Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say. You say St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo. I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out. Deer crossing. Well, but traffic no more, do you? On the road, damn it.
Ah!
Okay, here we go.
Caught you like that, huh? Shooting me, you fucking bastard.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
That's it.
is it.
I am lost!
What?
Someone's here.
Bring him low!
Covering fire!
Bring him low!
Fill the dresser!
Finally. Jesus. Mine now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. One tough son of a bitch. Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky, over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Where are you? I need to get...
Oh, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon! Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
Run him down!
What was left of him, yeah.
What was left?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run in with a few rippers, but I handled them.
You handled it. What's it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addy told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there! Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great! So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. Something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Loser!
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What
listen,
are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right
now. You what?
No! Don't you take
Deacon.
It!
No, no! No, you're not! No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him.
Listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addy, we're losing him!
Wait!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right. Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, I'm losing.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No! Oh, no. Boozer, come on, man, come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal, where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking
I'm
and
I'm trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
Ugh. And you?
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addy.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did. I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back.
When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done.
Mike, wait up.